But if Leonardo da Vinci did have knowledge of advanced weaponry, might he have learned of it through observation and study? Or was this knowledge given to him by another, perhaps extraterrestrial source?
There is this book of prophecies, which is a very rare book, and in there are some type of descriptions that could indicate some type of an extraterrestrial visitation. There are references in which Da Vinci himself says that he's had these encounters, these visions of God and angels. And of course, according to the ancient Aslan hypothesis, that wasn't God, it wasn't angels, they were extraterrestrials.